All right, I got my daughter and I got my cherry pie and I've eaten it, so I am good to go. So let's finish up these side missions with the pigeon coops and possibly go kill Jacobo. All right. A small group of the condottieri who attacked my palace have been spotted and seem to be regrouping. Tail one of them to their garrison and kill their leader. All right. Let's go. You don't see me. Here. Come on. Climb, you bastard.
Picking up his bloody corpse before long.
Yeah, that was not
Find
what I meant to do.
Noble Signor, let their mind be not in vain. You have our hearts and sometimes.
Wonderful. We will start with the...
I have to stop. Interrupt my business here with a vigorous trotto, who cannot be a good pacer like everybody else. We understand each other.
Yes, we have to move the hell along.
From now on, you'll be an angel, or I will send you to hell, yes?
That was kind of funny. Kill the garrison leader.
Just let me go.
Please, do I will just go.
Above all else,
please stop. I have a idea.
Chest. Alright. Man, for someone to try to garrison, you had zero money. Pigeon coops. Nope. All right. Let's head on over to the next spot. We need to go to Tuscany. Oh, shut up.
You better get out of my sight. Hey,
start with right there. I think it goes off to that one place in the northeast is where we're going to start this up. Alright. Oh, we have several places to go. Alright. Word, we can do that. Alright, so let's actually start inside. I got people to kill.
Curious way to get around.
not what I was planning, but all right, that'll do.
Just your watchmen. Take no chances. He must be stopped.
Speak.
Salute, Ezio.
Salute.
Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
All right. Assassinate Antonio Maffei on top of the tower in San Gimignano.
Take your families home. Remain inside with barred doors till his shadow has passed.
Do the thing. Really? Really? See me first.
Move, peasants!
He respond.
Thank you.
plugging yet.
If you don't get down, Tronzo!
There! Don't lose him!
I forgot how touchy the stealth can be in this game.
The light of the Lord!
Away with you, demon!
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. Che tu possa al fine trovare riposo, nel corpo e nella mente. Requiescat in pace.
You got any money? That's it.
Maestro, it's with fear in my heart that I write this letter. The prophet has arrived. I feel it. The birds don't act as they should. They swirl around the location. I see them from my tower. I will not attend our meeting as asked. I can't expose myself like this, or the demon might find me. Forgive me. For I am only listening to my voice. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Guide me, Brother A.
Oh, the demon has gotten me indeed. Alright, which one is next? We need to do that one. Oh wait, I heard it. Yep.
What have I done?
Trust your watchmen. Leave me alone, you assholes. Will not pay you full price.
Well, aren't you a funny monkey?
Yes, I am a funny monkey indeed. Oh, jeez.
Not my problem.
Bizarre.
Not there.
The shadows are his. But I sing of your.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago. after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Locate and assassinate Bernardo Baroncelli.
Alright.
Come on, you can do it.
Cosa non ti fare?
Aha! That's
you! Stop him!
What? Go over here. Come on, you coming?
I see him there.
You there, get him.
You're bloody. Now, where were we?
I can't die!
Just need to take things one day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It will be okay. If he does come, this will happen. I think he will. Never want to go. When to sleep? Where to sleep?
The guard tower, perhaps. Mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes.
That's poison.
What will it matter? All they care about is coin. All anyone cares about is coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. In time. Wait. What is that? I saw something. Have a mercenario come to spy on me. No. No. Just my nerves. Hard to stay calm, knowing that he seeks me. I must stay focused, and soon this will be done. Soon.
Lateral damage, it's all good. He's dancing!
The killer is here! Make haste, honey!
That's more like it!
Go!
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Drop from a high tower, you too will be just another stinking smear in this strada.
Oh no.
Now okay. Stop wasting my time.
Hey, I'm gone, dude. No problem. Smoke bombs, I think. Yep, this is this. Eek.
Ah, there you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Infiltrate the abbey and kill Stefano da Bagnone. That's not what I'm doing. Right.
What's up?
Interest in our affairs, you've another thing coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But to deny his most exalted existence
is the only rational response when faced with the declaration that there exists some invisible madman in the sky. And believe me, if your precious Bible is anything to go by, he's completely lost his mind.
How can you speak as such? You wear his vestments.
Only because they afforded me the opportunity to get close to the Medici. But you're right. I should look into replacing after Assassin is dealt with.
Ah, that unholy demon.
At least on this we agree.
They say that the devil has gifted him with unnatural speed and strength.
The devil? No. These are gifts he gave himself through training. It is disturbing how unwilling you are to credit people for their circumstances. I think you'd make victims out of the entire world if you could.
I forgive your lack of faith and forked tongue. You are still one of his children.
I told you. What's the use? Enough of this. It is like speaking to the wind.
I will pray for you.
As you wish, but do so quietly. I must keep watch.
You gotta come over here.
Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Does not make the monk. thank you. And I got lots of money in my chest at the villa. I'll just get that in a little bit. Alright.
Andiamo!
His money. It's not like in Brotherhood where if you just looked at an eagle vision, it just stayed on your map.
Yeah.
Over here, Ezio.
We found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that villa.
Why do you look like a cat?
Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah. Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
Yeah, his voice is already starting to get a little deeper now. Very, very interesting.
Lead on.
Alright.
I'm a soldier, not a spider.
I see you there, assassin. These walls have stood for 100 years and will stand for 100 more. Stop wasting the lives of your men. Vattene via.
Buy me a little time.
Turn back.
Stop him!
one night. Coming? Not timing very well. Alright, now, can I continue what I was doing, please?
Men, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
How about I just kill him?
I warned you to stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
Oh, there he is. Assassinate these guys. They're being really annoying. I like air assassinations. Good. Come on. And down you go.
You're Templars. Are we singing the same song? Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him. Emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto, non pena, requiescat in pace.
Already.
here! We'll get the bastard!
Try. Keep it up and I'll have the guard on you.
It'll be yellow. Is this really the way it's gonna work? I gotta just kill you guys? The horse just kicked him. Good job. Thank you. Now let's read this letter.
Brother, as you've no doubt heard by now, he hunts us in search of retribution. We should never have consented, never have conspired. But what's done is done. And so, I have called a meeting with Maestro 3 nights from now to ask for sanctuary, either in Venezia or with him or in Roma. We will assemble at the church in San Gimignano and travel to the meeting location at the appointed hour. I urge you to attend. Remaining here would be suicide. The assassin is relentless. We cannot hope to stop him on our own. But perhaps, aided by Maestro, we might buy ourselves the time to form a proper response. Guard yourself well. Firenze may be lost to us, but it does not have to mean our end. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
No, you guys are fucked. Anyway. Tell Jacopo de Pazzi to the Templar meeting and assassinate him. Alright. That's not him.
If I can stay my blade long enough to follow him, he'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Stop getting stuck on geometry, Jacobo.
Noble Signor, let their mercy not in vain. You have our...
Run away, loot players.
What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know. Back to the
platform.
Come on.
God, help me! I don't know what's going on.
What are you and the others planning, Jacobo? Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
I am Captain Morgan.
Life expectancy? Five more.
Wait. After you.
Bay.
He'd better not be looking for trouble.
He is known to me, but from where?
Hey, I know him. By the hood. What is he hiding?
What he is known.
Not you! He's there!
Damn it.
Seek God!
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Oh, annoying.
Why would anyone care?
Give them something to think about.
I've seen him before.
Stop! Wait till I get my hands on you!
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, Maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. Don't.
It's all done, Dave.
Please don't what?
I can fix this.
Dude, it only spare you. You're already dead.
Spare me.
No.
No. Damn.
What a mess. So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I don't think so.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen to... Ah!
I warn him. Come on.
Save
your own dude.
Hey,
All right, dude. Say goodnight.
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiescat in pace.
All right. Achievement. Back to Firenze. This is 2 more years later. I think this unlocks another district. Maybe it does. Nope, it doesn't. Alright, we gotta go see the Medicis.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions.
Nice.
But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
No more notoriety.
E la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Yay. Acquired the Medici cape. Alright, so let's go wherever the blue dot is. I think that's Leonardo. It's Da Vinci! Oops.
What is the matter with you, Stronzo?
I don't care.
There's quite a lot wrong with me, actually. There we go.
I've great metal work here.
Leonardo.
Has anyone seen my...
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone.
Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Road trip. All right, so we need to go to the villa. Oh, it didn't open up yet. Okay. I thought the little platforming thing would open up in the Medici house. All right. Let's go to the villa. Da vida. Should pull me out of the anima soon. Money. Alright, let's go get some armor. Sultan's knife looks fun. Alright. Then buy that. And then buy that. I do like the look of that. Alright, make sure I'm full on everything here. Yep.
Come again, please.
Go and buy pouches. Nope, that's not pouches. This is pouches. Knife belt upgrade. Very nice.
A smart choice. Ciao for now.
Any paintings I missed? Yep.
Grazie, and come again.
Let me go see if I can do the knife thing. Because there's a really good throwing knife tutorial that you can buy that's an instant kill. So I want to try to get that if I can.
Ah, there you are. Want to get in some practice?
How much does it cost? Special moves, ranged weapons. No, dodge, counter kill, peel, buck, cheese, and look down the eyes.
Let's see it another time. Excellent. One more and we'll be done.
Well, that's it.
Such
okay,
skill. Such grace.
Let's do something else. Ranged. I think that's the one it is. Special moves, ranged. Alright, here we go. I think this is it.
Once more, Ezio! Just one more time, Ezio.
Yeah, that's it.
Well done, Ezio.
There we go. That's what I needed. Flying knives.
Yes, it's best we take a break.
Because that's an instant kill, so that'll make it to where I can use my throwing knives much more effectively. Alright, weapons. This one. I think that one's it. Oh, no. Scimitar. Alright, let's go here, make sure they're not wanting a belt. Yeah, a scimitar looks like it's gonna be the best one. Alright, so this is a good spot to stop on this game. So I'm gonna be switching games, and thank you for stopping by. Thank you for watching my videos. Have a good day.